Silver Sun up. Remember that one, Jonas? Jonas is the president of our record company. He's sitting back there. Remember this little ditty? Remember when you first signed us? Little album called The State? Cost us about 25 grand to make that record. Sort of sounds like it. And you guys spent about, what was it, like $1.8 million trying to break the band and just kept us on the road for like 2 years straight. Didn't drop us. And then we went in the studio and we recorded a demo of this tune. And I could just imagine what it looked like in the boardroom when you guys finally played it. It was probably something like this. Yes. And it was our first number one. And it went to number one in every country in the world that we released it in. And then I bought a really big fucking house. I didn't have to eat ramen fucking noodles anymore. Then it sold 10 million copies worldwide. Thanks to fans like you. And it goes something like this. Never made it as a wise man. I couldn't play it as a boy and stealing. Taught me like a black man. I'm sick of sound, I sense of feeling. And this is